Can you hear me? Camera's rolling. Can anybody out there see me? Good evening, everyone. This is Tom Franks from Motley Crue News Network, and we have breaking news tonight. We are all too familiar with the events that have transpired over recent years. What was once a divided world with an uncertain future now appears to be shifting. People are emerging from their homes and their hiding places, and they are gathering in record numbers in a series of unconfirmed locations around the world. Satellite images show the largest of these cult-like gatherings to be in Atlantic City, New Jersey. Sources on the ground report they can hear whole crowds chanting. The movement is led by a motley crew of four individuals who are reportedly very loud, unruly, and themselves coming out of hiding. This unknown symbol first surfaced on social media last week, followed by the message, "We can't undo the past, but the future is ours," leaving us this one night and one night only. MCNN will be carrying this historic pirate broadcast in hopes of further unifying the world. And for the next 2 hours, music will be the only form of communication. It looks like we're losing our transmission right now, so good luck, everyone, and Godspeed.
some rock and roll tonight. Some old-time rock and roll shit, man. You ready for that? Okay, we got some stuff for you. We'll be right back. shit down. Yeah. Both from the first album. Yeah. played that one live before. At least for 81 or 82 we played it. But I'm going to bring a guy out right now. He's my buddy. He's a bass player. It's Mr. Nikki Six.
Opening night. Does somebody want to come up here? Want to come up here? Right there, you. Come on. So how you guys doing? Last time we were in Atlantic City was the first night that we played on tour with John 5. So this is a welcome home party. Where's that girl? There you are. How you doing?
Good.
You like Motley Crue?
Yeah.
You know, we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the original motherfuckers that I see out there that were... But that's what we did on with the show. And this beautiful young lady that's here now, and we hope to carry this legacy on for a very long time. Is that all right with you? You want to take a selfie? Yeah. All right, let's do it. Why could girls never figure their fucking phone out? Turn around so you can see the audience. Put your hands in the air. Here we go. So, you know, these are fucking trying times right now. We've been through a lot together. And I just want to say one thing. If anybody out there tries to fucking hold you back, you don't let those motherfucking bastards drag you down, all right? This is for the underdogs.
Thank you.
You know I'm a dreamer, but my heart's a goer. I get on my way high, so I will go home. Just wait. called The Nasty Habits. Now, I'm going to introduce them to you. If you're ready. Yeah.
end by the pitcher?
That's the new spin.
The end by the pitcher? The end by the pitcher? I'm a good boy.
Another night.